evening, everybody. Casual Gaming Dad, welcome to the stream. Karsten, welcome. I'm starting now. Patience, young Padawan. Welcome to the stream, everybody. I hope you all had a great weekend. Hope you're having a good Monday today. Don't forget to check out the merchandise section over at Google Gaming. Get yourself some Casual Gaming Dad swag. Use the code Casual Gaming Dad VIP for 12% off of anything from my section. And use the code GhoulGaming3 for 10% off the rest of the site wide. I need to update that merchandise picture because I have a new mouse pad in there. It's a Metroid one. But anyways, that aside, welcome to the stream. Whether you're joining me on Facebook or on YouTube or on Twitch, because we're live on all three, make sure you check me out on the other platforms. You can check me out over on Instagram as well. And let's go ahead and get business underway here. Don't forget to check out the United Gaming Guild page, give it a like and a follow and a share, and check out those pages that you see listed, all those great streamers there, and give them a like, a follow, and a share as well for each one of those streamers. Check that. Check out the United Gaming Guild page here on Facebook. And don't forget, as always, to check out my partners over at the Pittsburgh Pile Driver Podcast. You can catch them on here on Facebook. You can catch them over on YouTube, so definitely go subscribe to them there for all the latest episodes of the P3 podcast. You can reach them on Twitter at PittPowDriver. And if you want to get at the fellas individually, there's all those Twitter handles there. Excuse me. You can also catch the podcast on the Anchor app, so anchor.fm, Spotify, and on Google Podcasts. Make sure to just search for Pittsburgh Pile Driver Podcast. We got, I believe it's episode 8 is up there now. This is the third one in the row that I've been fortunate enough to be a part of with the fellas over there. And it's a great time as always. So definitely very entertaining. Be prepared to spit your drink out of your mouth within the first 5 minutes if you have a drink in your mouth. So be forewarned and be careful. Joey, welcome to the stream. What's going on, man? Hope you're having a good day, man. Like I said, don't forget to check out Pittsburgh Pile Driver Podcast and go give them a like, a follow, share, subscribe, all that good stuff, the whole shebang. All right, so let's get into some upcoming games. What we got going on this week? Well, later tonight we'll be continuing on with The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, and I'll be continuing that 3-heart run challenge. We'll be doing that tonight, tomorrow, and Wednesday night at 10 p.m. Eastern, so definitely make sure to tune in for that. I'm going to see if I can, I'm going to try to finish that game up this week. We'll see. I want to see if I can squeeze in one more series before hopefully we start God of War 4 here in this next month. So definitely tune in for that. Should be a fun time. 3-heart challenge run is definitely no joke. It's a good time. All right. Tomorrow at about 5 p.m. Eastern, we'll start off with a little bit of Super Mario Maker for the evening. So make sure if you have any levels that you want me to play, message the page with your level codes for me to play. Preferably, if you can, message them to me ahead of time. That way I can write them all down and have them handy. But if you don't happen to do that and you catch me during the stream, you can send the codes over the chat as well. Nicholas, what's going on, man? Welcome to the stream. Super Mario Maker tomorrow at 5 p.m. Then obviously, like I said, the Zelda stream in the evening. At the night. My bad. Let's see, what else we got later on this week? Wednesday. We've got a Sega Mixed Bag of Games. I'll be doing that at about 5 p.m. And that'll be a cross-post over on Mania's Gaming Fest. So that'll be a Facebook exclusive. Make sure you go check out Mania's Gaming Fest here on Facebook. And check her out over on Twitch, Mania 11. So any people over there on the Twitch channel, go give her a like, follow, share, subscribe, all that good stuff. Whatever it is across the platforms. So what else? Ah, yes, Friday morning. Friday, bright and early, I'll be doing my Facebook Retro Gaming League official submission of Mike Tyson's Punch-Out. We're going to get that underway at about 7:30 a.m. So that gives me plenty of time to practice this week so I don't suck at it. So, yeah. Tune in Friday morning for that, and we'll see how far we get. We get until we get a game over screen. which is, I believe, is 3 losses. So that's pretty much it. What else? I think that's all I got as far as all the business stuff for you guys. So without further ado, let's get my ugly mug up here on the screen. Hey, Seuss, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. All right, guys, as always, make sure you go check out the pages that you see in the slideshow up above. Go support them as well, too. Some good pages in the community to check out. And let me pull up the game. Speaking of one of the pages in the community to go check out, that would be EVB Gamer. Welcome to the stream, Yvette. All right, here we go. Cue up some audio. There we go. All right, so if you've never played Bubble Bobble before, it's a pretty fun game. It's a fun little platforming game. I used to play this a lot as a kid. I think the last time I streamed this, I couldn't get past like level 57 because there's like this. You'll see if I get there. You'll see. But it's kind of like this ridiculous. It's kind of like this ridiculous level where there's like nothing to climb up and you have to like bubble hop up the side of the wall while these enemies are shooting stuff down at you. It's no fun. Carson says, hey, do you like to play old computer games too? It depends on the computer game. I was never much of a PC gamer, but I do like stuff like Secret of Monkey Island, which I'm hoping to get up and streaming sometime soon for you guys, or I'd really like to play some Oregon Trail. So yeah, that'd be a good time there. Bushido, what's going on? He said, Team Scrubbing Bubbles. What's up, Casual Gaming Dad? This game is fun, but it's not easy. No, it's definitely not. Yeah, it can be a challenging game once you get up, especially up in the higher levels. Carson says, Commando Keen. Never heard of it. I don't know. I'll have to look that one up. We got JJ from JK's One Eye Gaming in the house. What's going on, man? Make sure you go check out JK's One Eye Gaming, EVB Gamer, and any other streamers that come in. Check out their pages if they're not up in the slideshow. I just might not have gotten to them yet. And add them on the slideshow. You never know. All right, let's do this. This is another one of those Nintendo games that unfortunately the music, like, I think this is stuff you could use to, like, do psychological warfare torture on somebody with. Because it just keeps repeating over and over and over. So if you have to turn down the volume to not hear the music and miss my silky smooth voice, that's alright. I understand. Because this music is enough to drive anybody crazy, myself included. So you defeat the enemies by blowing bubbles and trapping them in the bubbles and then popping said bubbles. And hopefully not dying like that. That was terrible. There you go.
But they turn.
There we go. Then they turn, once you pop the bubbles, they turn into like fruits and vegetables and stuff and sometimes diamonds and I don't even know what. It's just random nonsense.
And coins.
But you can get little power-ups to make yourself blow bubbles faster or farther. What else? You pop bubbles in groups together, you get more points. It's a typical old school NES game. Doesn't really make a whole lot of sense, but it's just fun. So I'm gonna try to pop like all 6 at once here. Now, I didn't quite get all 6, but then after you pop the last bubble, you wanna like hurry up and get everything. I'm gonna miss that X. Oh no, I got it. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely. Oh yeah, hands down. For me, this was definitely a top NES game for me as a kid. I always enjoyed playing it. I can remember the day that I finally beat it. It was like one of the most exciting times ever. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, that didn't work. If you let the bubbles go for too long, the monsters will break out and then they'll be nice and angry. And all red-faced and gah, just running around everywhere. Oh yeah, you could easily get this song stuck in your head all day long. All day.
Wait, what is this?
What is what, honey? We're talking about the game music, which you can't hear right now because I'm wearing headphones, so... It's okay. Trust me, you're not missing a whole lot. Sit down, bud. Got the mini mods with me, per usual. At least in the evening time. Nighttime, they're already in bed, so that's okay. Sit back, bud, so your sister can see. Or trade seats with your sister. But even still, sit back. Sit down. Thank you. There we go. Get it. Yes.
Can you turn to a bubble? Wait, what round is this?
Just watch, honey. There we go. That's... Just getting the kids some dinner? Gotcha, Yvette, no problem. See, now I got one of the candies that it blows my bubbles further. So they'll blow like almost halfway across the screen. Hopefully I'll get the one that gives me like the rapid fire bubbles. That'd be fun.
How do they turn diamond?
I don't know, but sometimes they just do. They turn into like it turns into random stuff. I don't know quite how to explain it to you. Alright, here we go. There's the rapid fire one. What's up, honey? Eventually, I will teach you lots of games, my dear.
Yay!
Lots of games. Don't you worry.
Okay.
Get them. I'm gonna say I'm only gonna have time to get some. Not all of them. Pause that game real quick. Is the fire or umbrella items just random? I can never tell. Yeah, they're random. I don't... like, a lot of times it seemed like the umbrella pops up on this level. But sometimes, again, it's random. But the fire, yeah, the fire cross is awesome. That's a great item get. So sometimes you're pretty much at the mercy of whatever the game decides to give you. Oh, come on. Want that bubble popped. There we go. You have to defeat all the enemies in the level, bud.
Uh-oh.
Oh, I almost got that one. Now, if you let the enemies go for too long, there is a, this. So when that little alarm sounds and the music gets fast, if you still have enemies left on the screen, there's this, like, white little ghost shark-looking thing that comes by and just chases you around until it gets you. And it will get you. There's, like, no escaping it. Because as you let it go on further, longer, it gets faster. So yeah. And I lost my Facebook chat. Hold on a second here. I get kicked out of my own chat. How's that?
Woo.
How's that for treatment? No, it's a boo, not a woo.
Oh, sorry.
Alright, sit back and watch.
Boo.
Nope. There we go. Let's get back on the chat here. There we go. Carson asks, if I make a gamer site, do you want to follow it? I mean, I'll give any page a chance at first. Ooh, there's the umbrella. Let's do that. That warps us ahead, like 5 levels, I believe. There we go.
Wanna skip them?
Sometimes.
How many players is it up to?
You can play up to 2 players on this one.
I just wanna be a green one, you be a blue one.
Maybe whenever I'm teaching you how to play, we'll try that out.
Okay. Well, how many colors? Colors?
Now I gotta wait on this guy to get out there. There's this little green guy, and then there's a blue one is the second player. We already got the letter there. The little letters, that if you spell out the word extend, you get an extra life. So that's all that is. Ooh, candy cane. That's good. We want that. Hold on. You go get that. So what that'll do, if you get the candy cane, it'll give you like this giant bonus item after you clear the level. Uh-oh, see? And I let the bubbles go for too long, and the monster pop back out, and they're super angry afterwards.
Can you delete them again?
Well, I had to turn him in. Yeah, I had to defeat the enemy again. Hold on, here we go.
How do you feed them?
There it is. Big old diamond there.
If it was a maze.
Not this. It's not really like a maze. Oh, hang on a second. Ghost shark, yeah. She shouldn't apologize for Facebook. It's their fault. Oh, no. Ah, crap. No. Alright, ooh. Some of the little bracelets there, they'll give you different powers or whatever. That is correct, sir. Hey, sit back and watch.
Hey, we don't have school.
I know, school's done for the year.
Teachers have to get a break.
Yep.
No. Why does school have to be over?
Because it is.
No, teachers get a break.
Well, in some other states, they do school almost all year round, and you just take a break for a couple weeks every couple months or something. I'm not sure how that works. Pennsylvania isn't, Pennsylvania doesn't do the year-round school, so I have no clue. Yeah, we certainly are. Thank you, Pennsylvania.
Welcome to Pennsylvania!
Ah!
Extend.
Yeah, don't worry about that. There's no extra letters there right now. There we go.
So how many letters do you have to collect?
Enough to spell out the word extend.
What letters does that have?
Count on your fingers and figure it out. You're smart.
Like counting in Pisces.
There we go. So, pretty obvious what you gotta do in this level. You have to use these lightning balloons here to defeat the enemies that are inside there, which is kind of unfair in a sense, because there's no other way to get them.
That's not fair.
Just gotta time it right. Now that one's gonna be hard to time because he's faster moving, because he's the last one, he's all angry and whatever.
How do you
turn angry? There we go. I'm surprised I got him that quickly. Last time I played this, I think I ended up getting the little ghost shark. I will show them the ways, Bushido. Definitely.
Oh, how? change my Bobble to my Mega Man.
Oh no! Oh! Oh, that's a fun one to get.
Yay!
Yeah. There's a couple different crosses that you can get there. The one will do that. The other one will fill the level up with water and drown all the enemies. And then another one gives you like a fire shot. It's really cool. I like that one. Ooh! There's this little power-up. It does...
Scare them!
It's like a little invincibility thing. Ah! But it's hard sometimes.
And...
Ah, come on.
It's like in Pac-Man.
Yeah, it's almost like in Pac-Man. Except I can't get up there. So some parts of the level, I don't know why, like, they let you jump through and other parts don't. Like, you notice I tried to get my footing on there. Okay. Worked that time, but the couple of times there I fell through it. You'll see that in different parts throughout different levels. There we go.
Right.
Guys, you gotta be quiet, okay? This level's, interesting. Eh. Aw, come on. Ooh. The Book of Thunder. That little power-up's cool. It just does, like, an insta-kill on everything. What, honey? Of what?
Like those...
That little sneaker will make you move super fast. I don't prefer it because then you're out of control. Crap.
Game over.
Alright, continue. There we go. Yeah, I don't prefer getting the sneaker. Like, while it makes you move super fast, very hard to control anything. I'll get the candy here. And I'll die. These little oil bubbles will destroy the enemies if the enemies run in the oil here. Makes you move super slow. Here we go, come on, get the end. Nope, missed it. Ah, come on. Lots, buddy. Lots and lots of levels.
Like
I don't even know how many levels, to be honest.
100.
More than 100.
102?
Lily, stop. Come on. Let me get this guy. There we go. This guy. Now I gotta remember how to get the one in the middle. Remember if you have to go down through the top. That, I guess, like that. That'll work. I think this thing gives you another big power-up at the end, or bonus at the end. Yep, there it is. As you can see, I popped all those bubbles at once, and you get... fruit and veggies that are worth more points. Connor, sit back in your chair. If you're not gonna listen, you're not gonna watch. I told you that before, you know that. I love you too, but that doesn't mean you can't listen. Alright, now what does this do? I think both the candy canes just give you, like... I think both the candy canes just give you, like, the big diamond at the end or whatever. Yep, there it is. Fish is worth a lot of points, that's all. Big old point bonus, that's all.
Thousand?
What, buddy? Okay, here we go. whenever you hop on these little lightning bolt bubbles or whatever, the little zapper bubbles, they always go to your back. So, ah, crap. So if you're ever wondering, like, why I'm facing one way or another, that's why. Aw, oh, Jesus, come on. Just want to get this enemy. There we go. Nope. Okay, what do we got here? Ugh. I'll get the shoe. Why not? There we go. I think the shoe effect only, the little super sneaker only lasts till the end of that level, I believe. Nope, I was wrong. Okay, what are we gonna get here? Oh, that thing. That's a fun little power-up one. Now you can use the bubbles and jump on them to kind of like ride up to higher platforms and stuff like that. Sometimes you almost have to be able to get to certain parts of the level. I missed the candy. So like this one, the easiest way to get this guy down here is to pop that bubble, get him down in the oil down there. There's the ghost shark. You don't want any part of him. There is no way to beat him. you're kind of screwed if he comes up. Yeah, because that right there. There we go. Bushido, I see you over on Facebook now. Is it lonely on YouTube? I know. Ah! Ooh, hand grenade. This thing's cool. Boom. Insta-kill. I know, they set me up. It was terrible. Absolutely terrible. There we go. It'd be nice if I can get that power up. And I missed it. It's like, oh, there's a cool power up over there, and it's gone. And I'm gonna be set up here too. I don't want that. I don't want to be coming down from the top because then I'll definitely die. Crap, crap, crap. That stupid little ghost shark moves through like wherever too. Not today, Satan. Pepper. Got it. Ah! Jesus. Alright, let's see. How do I get... gotta get... Ah, no! Come on. These guys are gonna pop out of their bubbles and kill me. Son of a... Alright. We'll keep going. Oh. I missed. Need to get up to the top. Oh no, 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 no. F. I would love to see this game in next season of the Facebook Retro Gaming League. Just saying. Hint. Ooh, Jesus. There we go. That stage isn't too bad. Get lucky with the oil bubbles, you can hit them over there and use those to defeat the enemies. This one, you definitely want to use the oil bubbles. That's a lucky power-up get. Wow. I was gonna say, now if all the little treasures will come around my way, I'd be good. Nope. Like, the one thing you gotta pay attention to in this game is the patterns to where the bubbles are going, because that can that kind of tells you like where you gotta go, or like not so much where you gotta go, but like where your bubbles are gonna go. This one's gonna suck. We got lucky on that. That's usually almost like a guaranteed death sentence whenever you get that last guy down in there. That's no fun. You can't get an oil bubble to pop down in there. Ugh. Now these stupid little spiders, they spit fire at you. Yeah, they're fun. Aw, come on. No! Stop that. Yeah. That? Nope. I'm gonna have an angry ghost on my hands down here. There we go. Oh yeah, same here, Bushido. It took me a good many of years to beat this solo. I don't think anybody else in my family had the patience to play this game with me. I mean, my dad played it some here and there. Maybe my sister did, I don't remember. She might remember the game, she might not. I mean, like, she definitely wouldn't remember it to play it. Like, she wouldn't be like, oh, hey, yeah, Bubble Bobble, I know exactly what to do, but, I mean, I'm sure she could figure it out real quick. But I think my dad did play this a little bit with me. Ugh. Arachnophobia's worst nightmare. Oh, get the hand grenade. There we go. Would have been better if I had gotten that, like, while all the enemies were there, but that's alright. Stephanie, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Ugh. This level. I hate that. How do I get the one and not the other? That's bullcrap. I don't know how in the world I did that. That was luck. Ooh, I got him. Oh, one. Come on. Fall faster than the bubble. Got him. Yes. Sucks because all the power-ups end up falling, like, down in the holes through limbo. Oh, well. SOS. Ah, you turd. Ooh, cross. Big old lightning bolt cross. There we go. Alright. Level 45. Now it's starting to get fun. See if I can get up there to get that power up or not. And not die. That thing is awesome, but doesn't do us any good in this part of the level, because, well, they're all on the inside right now. Ah! Ooh, just snuck by him. Sneaky, sneaky. Ah! Jumped over the fruit. Ah! Another one of these. That's weird. Two levels in a row that we get that. Ah! There we go. And for extra little points, for like 10 points at a time, you can stand there and pop bubbles on the corner. Alright, what do we got here? Crap. Well, at least I got him. And him. Haha. I need my power up. There we go. There we go. It's like the little pumpkins, I think they're pumpkins. I don't know. You can see the different fruits and vegetables, like I said, are worth different points, so. Okay. So, now this level starts the super pain in the balls enemies. These little Space Invader dudes. They're the exact enemies that I was talking about towards the beginning of the game, where there's a level where it's like them on a platform up at the top, and nowhere to go. Oh, come on. These little dudes, the last one that's angry there right now, they're also pains in the balls. This is like a cheap McDonald's ripoff, I guess. I don't know what they are. The french fries, I don't know what the W is supposed to be. These enemies. Hate them. This level is not fun. Ooh. Okay, what do we got here? Hold on. There we go. I'll take that. Oh, come on. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. All right. Oh, we did pretty good. That's nice. Level 51. I think it's level 57 is the level that I got stuck on last time. These little enemies fire projectiles at you. You can see that looks like a little purple bottle that they're throwing out or something. Oh yeah, yeah, just like that. And they throw them like halfway across the screen. Real fun. Oh, man. Alright. Let's see here. Come on. There we go. Now let's just get these ones before they... Nope. I was gonna say, before they pop? Not quite. Alright, level 52. This one's not too bad. If you just want to avoid the, whatchamacallit, the little Space Invader dudes. Come on. There you go. Never want to be below the Space Invader, dude. Just asking to die. If you can help it, always try to stay above them. Always. Doesn't always work, though. Sometimes you don't have a choice. Oh, I hit the button. Come on. Oh, thank you, sir. Bushido. Aw, come on. I got cheated there. Come on. Oh, you turd. There we go. Sometimes, like that, if you catch the enemy just as they're coming at you, right before they hit you, you hit the bubble button, and you'll do like a little quick kill on them. There we go. There's been different variations of this bubble game. Ooh, Jesus. It'd be great if I get an umbrella right here, please. Nope. I'll take that instead. There we go. I'd say it'd be great if I got an umbrella to skip me ahead of this next level. This next level's gonna suck! Here we go. This is what I mean. You don't have a choice. See the enemy positions? It sucks. It's not good for us. At all. We're at the mercy of... Because you can't get up there in time before, like, you can't, I'm pressed up against as far as I can on the wall, and nothing, and all your bubbles go towards the sides, or the center, maybe that was it, maybe it's the center. Yeah, it's, like, the current is weird in this one. Yeah, and he's gonna kill me. If they don't first. Oh, we're almost up there. Come on, come on, come on. Nope. Nope. This level is a freaking troll level. Just telling you that right now. So. I don't want the super sneaker. I need something good. There is literally nothing you can do. Nothing. Son of a... You get like over halfway up and then you get hit. Oh, I hate this level. Hate it, hate it, hate it. I need an umbrella to skip past this godforsaken thing. Or a better power up than the stupid shoe. Nope. A small window of opportunity. Ah! Son of a... Oh my god. We were right there. Right there! Oh my god. Terrible. Why the stupid shoe again? Why? I don't get that. Ooh, I got one. Okay. Now I just need to get up there. Oh, come on. Yes! Come on, come on, come on, come on! No! He's gonna get me now! Son of a... There's nothing I can do. I am screwed. I'm just gonna accept my fate. Ooh! Haha! Let's put some moves on you. Come on, come over this way. Come on. Nope. Oh, Jesus. How did that happen? Nope. This level sucks! Ugh. Stupid ghost shark. Aw, now the stupid whale's up there. Are you kidding me? I'm taking my chances on this side. Love of God. There's gotta be an easier way to do this level than this. But really, I don't know it. Big old stinky middle finger to this game. More so to this level, not the game. Definitely this level, though. Stupid tennis shoe. I hate that. Why? Oh, are you shitting me? Accept bubble from the center and pray not to get hit going up. Yeah, see, like, that's the thing, like, I don't think you can, like, you can't build enough of a bubble tower to go. See what I mean? Like, it won't let you go up high enough. So we're just gonna fail compilation this for a little bit. Hope you guys don't mind. So I get a good friggin' power up besides the stupid shoe. Oh my god. I don't understand how you can make a level like this. So blatantly just a big middle finger to the player. Crap! Come on! Sean, what's going on, man? Well, Sean, you may be late to the stream, but you're just in time for this freaking trash fire of a level. No matter what, it always ends up hitting you at some point. I don't get it. I really don't. Because there's, like, other times that it hits you, and then other times that it doesn't. And I swear to God, they're looking like they're firing from the same spot. Are you kidding me? Oh. This level sucks a big hairy butt. Keep going. They gotta give us something besides a shoe at some point, right? Nope, apparently not. Alright, I'm gonna wait to see. There's gotta be a certain pattern break where it doesn't fire over there. Like then? Nope. Gonna get me. Break down on my big, fat, stupid head. Oh my god. What, like, what do you do for this level? You hope and pray that you can skip past it. I hated this level as a kid. This is why. Like, what are you literally supposed to do? Anybody with a free hand and some access to game facts, you tell me what in the world they want me to do in this. Because I honestly don't remember how in the world I got past this as a kid. I really don't. I must have invoked some power from, like, my Ouija board or something. I'm just kidding, I never had a Ouija board, but my friends did. Okay, here we go. And a nice little pattern. We're screwed. Maybe it's just a time window on each side. It's gotta be. There's gotta be something. Try that, except now, this douchebagger. Kiss! Maybe 5 seconds until one group hits the wall area and the other side doesn't? Yeah, I don't even know, man. Ugh. Man, oh man, oh man. Ah, well, that was a waste of life. Oh, you know what? Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna go back a level. I'm just gonna see if we can get a skip somehow. Maybe we'll get lucky. Maybe we'll get the umbrella. Maybe it'll skip us past that god-awful forsaken death trap. Nope. Then again. Oh, come on. Nasty little spider thing. Nope. Here we go. Thank God. Holy crap. Wow. Finally. Jesus criminy. Alright. Now that we're past that nonsense. Sit back and watch, guys.
You like glasses.
Put your glasses on.
Oh.
Oh, Jesus, God. The thing's coming at me super fast. Made it to level 60. So, I'm just gonna literally wait for them to come down this way. Make their way around. I don't remember if the little shots will fire through the top of the level or not. I hope not. There we go. Whew. They kind of almost look like the Moonanites. Oh, I hate this level. This level sucks. What in the world? Okay, pop. There. There, there. Now, the fun part is trying to get these little boogers here. Because, can't. There's literally no way to get them. I don't know how you do it. Guess like that. Wow, I don't know how I did that. Crap. Yeah, this is a real fun one to do, let me tell you. It kind of does look like Maybe I'm just gonna wait here for these douche clowns. Now I got that douche clown to worry about. Again. Son of a gun. There's no way to get over there to him without dying. I have no idea what to do. Ooh, maybe I do. There we go. Ooh. Hate those things. They're the worst. Oh God, what now? Ah, Jesus. Oh, kill me. Ah, you... I didn't mean literally. I guess I asked for it, right? Ah, you turd. There we go. Thankfully, there's no, like, limited number of continues. You can just keep continuing. Ah, this one's fun. There we go. They're like, oh, you hated level 57? Well, we'll give you something not quite as bad, but still panic-inducing. Come on, Birds. There we go. I just gotta not die here. There we go. Bunch of brass knuckles? Sure, why not? I don't know. Or maybe those are cakes. I always thought those were brass knuckles. Here, I think they're cakes. Upon further review. Oh, come on, come on. Just don't let the enemies get out and kill you. What in the world? What is the rhyme or reason for this level? I don't understand it. Ooh. There we go. No! Give me that. Give me that too. Ugh. What's this? Doesn't look fun at all. This looks like a big FU trap. Ooh. Oh, come on. No! Pop the bubble! Yes. Lightning farts. What is this level? Oh, God. Oh, God. What is this? I don't remember how to do this one at all. Ooh! Ooh, fire cross. I think you keep falling here. Yes! I'm a fire-breathing dinosaur now. Yeah! Oh, no. Why? Why did I lose the fire? It's only temporary? That's bullcrap. There we go. There's like no actual floor here except for a couple spots. I know! Bushido's waiting for those fire bubbles. Oh lord. Stupid shoe. F you, shoe. Ah, you turd. Come here. There we go. Alright, what do we got here? A whole bunch of butterflies, some oil bubbles. Eh. Yeah. Aw, that was a terrible positioning. That was terrible too. Just gotta do this the old-fashioned way. Come here. Well, let me take a second to welcome you all to the stream. If you enjoy what you're seeing, don't forget to like, follow, share. If you're ever on YouTube, subscribe. If you're ever on Twitch, follow me there. And don't forget to go check out all the pages that you see in the slideshow up above. Those are all the other pages and streamers and stuff that help support me, so I try to support them back by giving them a little shout out up above. Don't forget to go check out my sponsor, Gould Gaming. Give them a like, a follow, and a share. And go get yourself some casual Gaming Dad merchandise while you're at it. Why not? Anna Marie, welcome to the stream. Let's get this going. Level 71. Oh boy. We're actually making. Whoa. Okay then. I wasn't ready for that. Okay. iTech. Is it really though? We're using bubbles. Is it really that high tech? Oh my. Angry monsters. There we go. Okay. Now, let's see here. How does this level work? Ooh. Oh, how do I get that? I can't. What? What just happened? I'm so confused. Alright. Oh, and I'm dead. Okay. Revamp this level here. What are we doing? Power up's gonna be over yonder. And I actually get to it easily. I swear the bubbles are popping a lot faster. Like, ah, he fireballed me. He hadoukened me. Head turd. Thank you, little sparkly gem. God. That was kind of annoying, but it helped. There we go. He says, remember when this game was high tech. Aren't you right, Sean? Aren't you right? Umbrella warp. Oh, thank God we skipped that giant wide open level, level 77. That one's a pain in the balls. Okay, now what? Come on. What side are you guys coming up? No sides. Okay. Oh, come on. Crap, crap, crap. Oh, no, 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 no! Ah, dang it. Okay, there we go. One little jerk-off gone. Two little jerk-offs gone. Come on. Pop the bubble first. Then worry about this ass clown. There we go. Okay. Ugh. Man, oh man. Shotaro? I have no idea. Don't ask me. Oh my. Okay. Jesus. He's gonna get me. Come on, jump up here. There you go. One more to get. Where's he at? He's over there. Oh, it's a race! Got him. Woo! Level 81, what are you? Oh, nothing fun. Oh, Christ. Ooh. Oh my God. Yes! Ah, no. I missed the middle. You have to, like, get up in the middle there. I don't care. At least it'll mean the stage is over for me. Oh, there we go. I got a couple little doodads there. That works. It's been raining all day here. Really don't want to go to the supermarket. I don't blame you, Bushido. It just started raining here a little bit ago. Very gloomy day. Ooh, okay. Oh, we gotta try our luck up the middle here. Hey, diddle diddle, right up the middle. Oh no. Oh boy. That could be bad. Oh, they're all down here. Come on, come on, come on, come on, down here. Ah! They threw their little Coke bottles at me or whatever they were. Give me the ice cream. Now what? Okay, you're there. There's two of you. Oh. Okay, I'll take it. Sure. Yeah. There we go. Oh no. There we go. Oh no, 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 no. Ah, dang it. I knew it was too good to be true. Hey, which side are you gonna come down? There you are. Which side are you gonna come down? There you are. Oh, how do you get that? Like, how do you even get to him? You don't. He's trapped down there. There's no way to get to him. There's no way to get inside of there. I just gotta die. Okay, let's try this again. Fall down here. Those things are like insta-popped. Wow. That's kind of cool. Okay. They're gonna come down this way then. Alrighty then. I went a little bit smoother than what I anticipated. PMDC with some of these. Ah! Really? What's up, dudes and dudettes? Not too much, Retro Lone Wolf Gaming. Make sure you guys go check out Retro Lone Wolf Gaming. And not to mention the rest of the underground, or wow, I'm throwing it back old school. Ooh, let's try that again. The United Gaming Guild. You can see the shield logo right behind my old noggin there. Okay, come on. What power up are you gonna give me? Nothing good? Yeah, I'll take that. Oh my. He's angry. Come here. Come down here. There we go. Darius? Is that what that says? Darius? I guess the creators of the game decided to get a little, just take some liberties and just say, screw it, we're gonna put in whatever we want in the game in the level design now. Because if the players made it this... Maybe they didn't anticipate people to make it this far. They're just like, we'll just start shouting out our homeboys and stuff in the game. Why not? Wow, what is up with that? These monsters don't stay bubbled for long. It's kind of bull. Ah, screw it. Oh, Jesus. I avoided him somehow. Come on. Ah! No, 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 no! Get over here to me! Yes! Who are you, ghost shark? There we go. It says, the next thing you know, someone will make a Bubble Bobble Maker-type game. Figured they already did with, what was it, Bust a Move? Yeah. So this one, if you are patient, you just wait for the, for that bubble to get pushed all the way up to here. And you do that. Oh, come on. Gimme. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Thank you. Okay, what the heck? remember what. Oh, okay. That's kind of cool. Take it. I couldn't remember what that little necklace did. Necklace, bracelet, whatever it is. What is this? Oh, no, another one of these levels? Are you kidding me? At least this one makes it look like I have a chance. Okay, at least this one you do have a chance. Now I just gotta get back down there. Or back through the top of the screen to... There we go, come on. Oh, don't you dare. There we go. Yeah. Level 90 is not as cruel as level 57. What is this level? Oh my lord. Oh, that's just terrible. Oh, what the? What just happened? Aw, oh, my lord. I have no idea what's going on! I need an adult! Ah, balls. Okay, level 91. We're almost to a level 100. Be awesome if we can get to in this stream. No! Ooh, made it. Okay, now what? Come on. Thank you. There we go. Give me ice cream. There it is. This game is something else, let me tell you. What is this? That works. I hate that that only lasts, like, not that long. Ooh. There's the water cross. That one's fun. That just destroys all the enemies in the level. Somehow you can breathe underwater. Bub and Bob from Bubble Bobble are better than Mario because some levels Mario can swim underwater and other levels he's just, you fall into water, you're dead. Because video game logic, that's why. Come here. Come here, you. You angry little creature, you. Hmm. Of course you do, Sean. You're my special little friend, Sean. Aren't you? I don't remember how to get up through here. Guess like that. Aw, what the heck? That's bullcrap. What? Poor bullcrap. Shenanigans, in fact. What? What?
We need help.
With what? No, play something else. I'll fix it later. Not doing that right now. There we go. Okay, what is this level? Ooh, I don't like this. Oh, they all funnel into there. Ooh! Ooh. Come on. Son of a gun. Oh, if I can get that power up, that's like an insta-kill. Come on, come on. Nope, too late. I don't remember how I did this level before at all. So I'm probably just gonna die. Yep. Okay. Try that again. I'm gonna try to go right here. That doesn't help. Okay, that kinda helped. Except now I'm not gonna be able to get all three at once. There's one. Say, how long is it gonna take to pick all these dudes off one by one? Balls. Oh, come on. Ooh, there we go. There we go. Man. Alright, we're getting there, folks. Level 97. I forget how many... I honestly don't remember how many levels are in this game. Way too many. I know that. What? Oh, I didn't even see him, like, jumping out. Ugh. Just a whole lot of ugh. Alright, let's try this again. Okay, now I just gotta get this guy. Oh, I missed him. Come on. Of course you'd be right there, you turd. Oh my god. No good. Dang it. Got him. Whoa, clutch. Ugh. Whew. I have no idea what that says up in the top. But probably nothing good. How am I gonna get past there now? Oh, come on, come on, come on. There we go. Does it say welcome? I guess that's what it says, is welcome to hell. Ooh, level 99. Okay, so this level... Okay, there's something you gotta do particular in this level. Like, you have to get the one power-up that comes by. It's like, level 99 will keep repeating if you don't do it right. I don't know how to explain it, but I gotta get that crystal ball that's over there. You have to get the crystal ball and then actually beat the level. There's the door. I gotta get in the door. How do I get in the door? I missed my opportunity. Oh, God. So level 99 will repeat again. So you get the crystal ball and then... Oh, no, maybe not. Okay. Oh, this thing. Oh, Lord. Yeah, this fight. So if you've ever wondered what's after level 99 in Bubble Bobble, now you know. I think that doorway, I think it takes you to, like, I don't know what. You just have to beat the crap out of this thing forever.
Is this the end?
Yeah, sit down, bud. Well, kind of the end.
You look like you.
No, he doesn't. You're hot. And with a barrage of lightning bolts. Man, for the most part, you can stay over in that one corner. For the most part. But every once in a while, you do have to kind of recoup and move.
Are you underwater?
No, I'm not underwater, honey. Extra life out of it. Ooh, got him. There you go. Alright, so there's that. Yeah, the door takes you to like a bonus room. It says, bad end. This is not a true ending. Take the magical crystal ball and you will find the door to a secret road. So that's what you have to do. And it literally will take you back to there. Although, no, we don't want to do that, actually. So, what was the password? The password was G-E-J-J-J, I believe. So, I'm just going to reset this real quick. Where are you at? We'll put in the password. G-E. J, J, oops, J, J. So you have to get the crystal ball and go in that little door. I'll show you here. There's that little square down there near the bottom center. That's where you have to get to. That's where the secret door is. Now, I don't remember if the crystal ball disappears like the other power-ups. I know, honey. Hush. I will get it. Hopefully. Now I gotta get over to the... Shush. Let daddy go. I'm gonna miss it. Crap. Nope. Couldn't do it. So I'm just gonna die. Yes, that's the ghost shark. The shark that I don't like. So I'm just gonna die real quick. So I don't have to go through that boss fight again for no reason. Just continue. There.
I'm not afraid.
Crap. I don't know if the crystal ball disappears or not, so... It does. Go figure. Say it doesn't matter if I die or not there. I'm gonna get myself killed on purpose so I can hopefully restart there. Ah, come on! Get it. Crap. Nope. Missed it.
What?
The crystal ball, bud.
Just saw it.
Yeah, I know. It disappeared. I have to be fast enough to get it and then get over to the door before time runs out for myself, which I'm not.
What did it look?
Just hush, buddy. Oh, come on! Nope. Still not fast enough. Lilia. Shush. I know I'm not fast enough. Thank you. I figured that one out myself. All by myself. Make a save state here. What? That, okay. Like, how many times did that whale get up over in that part? Oh, come on. Ooh, there it is, too. Now I just gotta get to the friggin' door. Lilia, shush. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Crap! Are you kidding me? You have to be, like, near perfect to get this thing. Nope, definitely not gonna get it now. Thank you. Are you? Oh my god. I had it. It was right there. Good. I'll take that death. It means I can get over to this spot faster. There! Yes! Save that. The door was open. Go to Secret Road. Yes. Thank Christ. Alright. So that's how that's done. And I'm gonna miss the hand grenade. Yep. So now we get into level A0, I believe. Okay. And I'm trying to remember how high up these levels go. I want to say it goes up to like G something, maybe? G or J. Chris, what's going on? Welcome to the stream. Oh, Jesus. GJ. EGJ. There we go. We'll continue anyways. We'll play for about another 10 minutes, and then... then I don't know what. We'll figure it out. Well, actually, I know what. After I play for about another 10 minutes, then I'm going to go get dinner. But... I'll make sure to save the password, so that way... we can come back and continue this game at another point, for sure. What is this? Ah, this level is just a whole bunch of suck. Wow. It's terrible. Why did I do that? And then, if I'm not mistaken, the really fun trolling thing about this game is that you go through all these levels and stuff like this, and then there's a, if I'm not mistaken, there's a super bubble, which just means harder enemies on earlier levels, just overall harder difficulty. Yeah, that's fun. So is that. Damn it, I better get past this level. There we go. Eli, what's going on, man? Welcome to the stream. So yeah, Sean, you weren't far off at all. It does take you to a bonus room, but it takes you to, like, the true ending of the game. Whereas, going through 99 levels and then, you know, whatever wasn't enough. They're like, no, let's give you more. Oh, come on. There we go. Oh, you turd. There we go. A5. Oh, come here. No, turd. Oh no. Death is awaiting us. Ah, ghost shark. I don't know what else to refer to him as. I don't know what his proper title in the game is. But I'm just gonna call him Ghost Shark. That's exactly what he looks like. Come on, come on, come on. Ah, you son of a gun. Alright. Gotta get this guy now. Come here. Gotta corral this turd. There we go. Oh. Back knee to the crack. Ooh. Oh, this level's fun. So let me just preface this level. Yeah, his name is exactly that, Eli. His name is Robert Paulson. His name is Robert. No, okay. So this room has no floor, and you just go and continue his free fall, hoping to avoid the enemies. And kill them. Yeah. It's real fun. Nope. Come on. There we go. Come here. Ooh! I actually got it. Now, obviously, you can't get any of the little fruits or whatever from killing the enemies, because there is no floor for anything to land on. Same thing with this level's terrible, too. I hate it. Whoever designed these levels needs punched right in the baby makers. Okay, well, guess that was easy enough. But still, whoever designed this level needs punched in baby makers. Ricardo says, how can I play with you? You can't, because this is not an online game. But, welcome to the stream, and I hope you enjoy it regardless. Ah, crap. Yeah, this is an old school NES game here. No real online capability per se there, Ricardo. Says, invite me, don't play alone. I can't. It is not an online game. I'm playing this via emulator that can't play it two players. Oh boy. Ah! Come on. There we go. Ooh, this level. Okay. See, where's the power up? All the way down there. Hey, come on. There we are. Oh! Oh, wow. Ah, you gotta be kidding me. Ah, ha, 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 ha. There we go. There we go. Come on, come on, come on. Gotta get this guy. Oh, come on. Oh, no. There we go. Almost didn't make it there. B1. Oh, this level is just terrible garbage. get over there and drop the oil bubble here. No! Ah. The sound is just scary. There we go. Land where I need you to. There we go. Me too. That looked like a lot like the big boss that we fought that said, nope, not the real ending. Sorry, try again. Ooh, I didn't even see the enemy there because it kind of like glitched on me there. Little graphical glitch. Graphics overload on the screen. Ooh, here we go. Oh crap. Forgot to get the thing. Get the stuff. There it is. Ooh, that was a close call. Ah, crap. Finally got a hit on me. Oh, and a second hit. There we go. I don't remember what that 60 is. Oh, that's how many hits it has. I swear there's one that has more than 60. I want to say it has like 99 or something crazy. Aw, turd. I thought I was going to be able to avoid that, and I couldn't. There we go. Ah! There we go. Seven more hits. Oh, two more. There we go. Now what? Bad end. This is not a true ending. Try again with your friend. Oh, I hate that. That's right. Ah. Oh. They troll you so bad. They want you to play this with two players. Unfortunately, I can't. Much to the dismay of Ricardo over there, I know. Okay, so here's what we do. I'm trying to remember how you can summon a second player or not. E-C-J-J. Okay. Let's try this again. See if I can get you guys the good ending. No! Oh, wrong thing. Hold on. Reset. E-E-C-J-J. I'm glad I have the delay over Facebook or whatever, because, like, I actually forgot the password there for a second. E-E-C-J-J. Okay. E-E-C-J-J. Okay, so I'm going to do this. I believe you can summon a person back. I think I can give a life over to the second player. As long as I have a life to spare. So, I gotta do this. Oh, you turd, come on. Doesn't matter if he dies now or not. I just need to make sure that I make it through, and then I believe I can summon him back to life. He's just gonna stand there and die, basically. That's okay, he can die. I just need to survive, that's all. Oh ho ho! That'll help. There we go. Yeah, I'm almost done anyways. Okay, start. Select. Yes, there it is. That's how you do it. With wait, one player.
Wait, what the?
Sit down. Jax, what's going on? Mrs. Blast Processing Video Game. There you go. Hooray. Happy end. But... not over yet, though. They do give you... hold on. There we go. Congratulations, Bobby and Babby. Oh. I thought it was Bub and Bob. Anyways, Bobby and Babby, you saved your lovers Betty and Patty at last, but your adventure is not over yet. Oh, and remember the level where it looked like it said it had the initials KZM in the level? See? Right there. Told ya. Eventually they... Shitaro? There you go. So that was in the one level. It was like the level design. It had the letters that spelled out the word Shitaro going down in an angle. So yeah. That was, a little call out to the, staff of the game there. PMDC, there we go. That explains that one level. Lilia, stop rocking on the chair. Go put it back in the toy room.
Okay, thank you.
Well, Connor can get the other one. Password, BBAJI. So we gotta remember that for a second. So yeah, they want you to beat the game with two players. If you're playing as one player... she said, I missed it, but still worthy of some stars. Well, you just hold that thought, Jax, because it's not over yet. Oh, no. It's not over just yet, but I'll tell you what, Jax, it's a little bit of a celebration. I'm gonna give you a little bit of my dancing buddy for the stars. Thank you, Jax Martinez, for the 100 stars. You guys, make sure to go check out Blast Processing Video Games. right here on Facebook. And so, yeah, so you beat the game normally. It's 99 levels, and then it goes through, like, levels A, 0 through 9, I believe, and then B, whatever it was there. BBAJI is the password that we need, so I'm going to do a quick save state just in case I forget it. And then it takes you back to the title screen. What did I say it was? There it is. BBAJI. Now, you go into Super Bubble Bubble. And it starts all over again. There's Adam, blast processing video games himself. So now the game starts over, but you have, like, the harder enemies on the early levels. Like, so you gotta go through, I believe, all 99 levels again. Which we're not gonna do right now, but I'll save that for another. I'll actually save that for another time. Probably next stream. So what we'll do is I'm just gonna back out of this real quick. Yeah, exactly. So, so yeah, the game basically starts you all back over again. They just incorporate different enemies on the different levels and stuff like that. So yeah, the next time that I play this, we'll actually get into the Super Bubble Bubble. Before I forget, though, let me see here. There's that. Adam sent 100 stars, so let me go ahead and get a thank you to Adam there from Blast Processing Video Games. Thanks for the stars, Adam. Yeah! Yeah! Mania's Gaming Fest coming into the stream. What's going on, Mania? Make sure you guys go check out Mania's Gaming Fest. You can catch her on her page here on Facebook and over on Twitch, Mania11. You can also check her out here on the United Gaming Guild, and I'll be cross-posting for her on Wednesday, which I will get to here in just a moment when I announce the upcoming games and such here as I get ready to close out the stream for now. So don't go anywhere yet. The schedule coming up here for the upcoming games. Here we go. Tonight, come on back at 10 p.m. Eastern, and we'll do this tonight, tomorrow, and Wednesday night, the continuation of The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time, my three-heart run challenge. And what that means is no weapons upgrades, no extra bottles, no magic bar upgrade. The only magic that we're getting is Din's Fire, and the only magic arrows other than the obvious light arrows that we have to get at the end of the game, or if the game forcing you to, is the fire arrows. But everything else is as you get it, bare bones minimum, no extra heart containers, no other crap, three heart run challenge. So make sure to tune in tonight for the continuation of that. We've gotten through the Forest Temple. Hang on a second. Sorry about that. Yeah, okay, I had to think there for a second and also use dad voice on the kids. We got through the Forest Temple, the Fire Temple, and the Water Temple so far. So tonight, come on back. We'll be getting ready to get underway to start the Shadow Temple and all that goes along with that. So 10 p.m. Eastern, tune back in for that. Tomorrow at about 5 p.m., we'll start some Super Mario Maker. Message the page with your own level codes for me to play if you have any of your own levels that you've created. Message them here to my page. If you don't happen to message them to me before I start the stream tomorrow, then you can always drop them in the chat. But this way, you can be sure that I see them and I don't they don't get lost in the chat or anything crazy like that. So tomorrow, 5 p.m. for some Super Mario Maker. And then Wednesday, I'll be doing a Sega Mixed Bag of Games Wednesday, cross-posting on Mania's Gaming Fest, so make sure to check that out. It's going to be a Facebook exclusive, so YouTubers and Twitchers, make sure you come on over to Facebook and check that out. 5 p.m. on Wednesday, cross-posting from my page and on Mania's page. And then, Friday morning, bright and early, I'll be doing my Facebook Retro Gaming League official submission of Mike Tyson's Punch-Out. We're going to start that about 7:30 a.m., so all you early birds, if you're hanging around and you're up and you got your morning coffee, tune on in for that and see how far I can go, see how much juice Little Mac has got. Like I mentioned before, guys, don't forget to check out the United Gaming Guild page here on Facebook. Like, follow, and share the page, and each of the streamers that you see that are a part of that, make sure to show them some love. Also, don't forget to go check out my boys over at the Pittsburgh Pile Driver podcast. Episode 8 has been up since, I think they got it up on Thursday or Friday. But you can check it out here on Facebook. Go subscribe over on YouTube so Alec Ransom doesn't lose his mind. give them a subscribe over there. Facebook, you can catch the things like Beef Legends, Week in Review of Wrestling, and Poot the Bard with Fast Count News. But definitely go give them a like and a follow and a share. You can tweet them at Pit Pow Driver. There's Twitter handles there if you want to get at them individually. You can also listen to them on the Anchor app on Spotify and on Google Podcasts. Just make sure to search Pittsburgh Pow Driver Podcast. And the last three episodes, I've been lucky enough to be a part of with them, so it's pretty entertaining, I think. And go check it out, give it a listen. If you're remotely a wrestling fan, if you were a wrestling fan before but kind of fell out of it, I will tell you, this podcast is for you because we're going to cover the highs and the lows of all wrestling, not just WWE, but we talk about like AEW. We talk a little bit about New Japan, stuff like that. So, yeah, definitely make sure to check out the podcast. It's a really great time. Also, don't forget to check out my sponsors, Bool Gaming, and go give them a like, a follow, and share. Pick yourself up some Casual Gaming Dad merchandise. If you happen to get anything from my section here, you can use the code Casual Gaming Dad VIP and save yourself 12% off. Just squeeze in a nice little Metroid mouse pad there, so you can see it down there kind of in the lower right. But tons of great t-shirts, all sorts of great products on Gould Gaming. If you happen to get anything outside of my section, you can use the code GouldGaming3 and save yourself 10% off the rest of the site wide. All right, now that all the plugs and the merchandise and everything like that is all done, that is all I have for you guys today. So I want to say thank you very much to everybody for stopping in. I guess no thanks to anybody over on Twitch. Oh well. We'll get them next time, maybe tonight. But thank you, Bushido and Sean over there on YouTube, and thanks for everybody here on Facebook that tuned in. All the pages that stopped by: Blast Process and Video Gaming, Manius Gaming Fest, EVB Gamer. If there was anybody else that I missed, JK's One Odd Gaming. Anybody else that I might miss, thank you. Make sure you guys go check out the pages that you've seen up in the slideshow. And stop on back tonight at 10 o'clock right here with me, Casual Gaming Dad, for The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time. But that's all for now. I'll catch you guys next time. Until then, take care of yourselves. Be good to one another. Keep it casual. Game on.